Hello. Today I will provide a quick overview of how high-speed multi-channel transimpedance amplifiers like the LMH32404Q1 from Texas Instruments are being used to enable next-generation optical front ends for time-of-flight and LIDAR systems. We also have a great development kit to help people get started with our transimpedance amplifiers. Optical time-of-flight systems are used in a wide variety of products, including rangefinders, speed measurement devices, surveying equipment, robotics, drones, 3D mapping, and automotive advanced driver assistance LIDAR systems. Optical time-of-flight systems consist of a light transmitter and a light receiver. These systems measure distance by emitting a pulse of light onto an object and receiving the reflected pulse of light from the object. The time it takes for the light to travel to and from the object can be used to calculate the distance between the transmitter receiver and the object. A key component of the receive portion of an optical time-of-flight system is the transimpedance amplifier, or TIA. The TIA's main job is to convert the current from a photodiode into a voltage so that it can be used by the system. Many scanning LIDAR systems implement multiple receive channels to increase the system performance. Designing a system with multiple channels can be used to increase the resolution, increase the system field of view, or to increase the sample rate of the system. To help developers of complex time-of-flight and LIDAR systems, Texas Instruments has developed the LMH32404 quad-channel transimpedance amplifier. The device features four single-ended input channels and four fully differential output channels, making it ideal for driving the inputs of high-speed analog-to-digital converters like TI's 1.6 gigasample per second quad-channel ADC12QJ1600. The LMH32404 has 350 MHz of closed-loop bandwidth and 20 kilo-ohms of transimpedance gain. The device also has integrated features like ambient light cancellation and a 100 milliamp input current clamp on each input. Each channel has individually controllable output switches that allow all channels to be used simultaneously, or they can be controlled individually, creating multiple multiplexing options. For more information about the multiplexing options and optimizing the channel density of systems with the LMH32404, check out this application brief. The LMH32404 TIA has an operating temperature range of -40 to 125 degrees Celsius. It is also in a small 5x4mm 28-pin package. There is also an AEC Q100 Grade 1 version of the device available for automotive applications. More information about the LMH32404, including the device datasheet, can be found at the link below. We also have a great development kit for the LMH32404 that was designed to help you quickly evaluate the performance of the device. The circuit board features easy-to-use SMA connectors for connecting the input signals. The same type of connectors are also provided for the outputs of the device. These can be used to connect the outputs of the device to another circuit board or to connect to benchtop and analysis equipment. For more information about this development kit, including the schematics and a bill of materials, check out the link below. I hope this information about the LMH32404 transimpedance amplifier helps you out with your next generation LIDAR design. Thanks for watching.